and stretch the nostrils wide. Bend up every spirit to its full height. On, you noble English, whose blood is fed from fathers of war-proof, fathers who, like so many Alexanders, have in these parts, from morn till even, fought and sheathed their swords for lack of argument. Dishonor not your mothers. Now, attest that those whom you call fathers did beget you. Be copy now to men of grosser blood, and teach them how to war. And you, good yeomen, whose limbs were made in England, show us here the mettle of your pasture. Let us swear that you are worth your breeding.
We shall expect performance.
Thus have I parted my whole realm amongst ye, and you may rule and guide them at your pleasures. Await, Lashy, let the mask be ready. Beware, plain Thomas, for King Richard longs tonight for Mowbray to venge all childhood wrongs.